I just give him a little shake here. And then just put me in the middle. Right on the middle. Woo! That's not even my strong hand either. Did that break off? It was precarious from the beginning, though. It was like a strip with a nugget hanging off of it. I try to be careful when I take off that little white part so I don't actually take the meat off with it. I just grab the, I don't get wasted in the meat now.